हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास वन साइंस क्लास. योर लास्ट चैप्टर द सन मून एंड स्टार्स. दिस चैप्टर वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड एंड टेक्स्ट पार्ट वी कंप्लीटेड. द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट वी डिस्कस्ड ऑन क्वेश्चन बी एंड क्वेश्चन ए. सो टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्वेश्चन सी. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस एंड द क्वेश्चन डी. सो एवरीवन टेक योर बुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 61. Page number 61 of the exercise part Sun, Moon and Stars. So see first question. Answer the following question. And the question 1 of question C is, why cannot we see stars during the daytime? So during the daytime there we cannot see the stars, but we can see only sun, right? So why we cannot see the stars? We cannot see the stars because of bright sunlight, as we discussed it in previous your online class, right? So we cannot see stars. I'm writing here answer. If you already done, you can check it. If you till now didn't it do it, so you can write those answers from the board. So we cannot, you have to write it in full sentence. I repeat, we cannot see stars during the daytime because of bright sunlight, because of bright sunlight. So we cannot see stars during the daytime because of bright sunlight. Hope you can see the board. Now go to the question number 2. What do we get from the sun? And these things you know, we all know, we get heat and light from the sun. So you have to write the answer. We get heat and light from the sun, right? So we get heat and light from the sun. So here is your answer of question C. Question 1 is, why cannot we see stars during the daytime? And the answer is, we cannot see stars during the daytime because of bright sunlight. Here is your answer, but you have to write it in full sentence. And question 2, what do we get from the sun? We get heat and light from the sun. So here you check the answer. Now go to the question number D. Tick the correct answer. So the statement you have to write and you have to choose the correct option. You know that's a valuable corner question. So let's see what is it. The sun rises in the east every morning, that we know, and sets in the west every evening, that also we know. It does its duty on time. What can we learn from the sun? So what can we learn from the sun? It is punctuality, is it honesty, is it friendship? So as sun do its duty on time and every day it do its duty, so that is punctuality, that is punctuality. So here the answer we have to write. Now I am erasing the question C. That now go to the question D, and that is option A, punctuality. Okay, now see, there is a activity and you can write those first you can draw those pictures, and here you can see the sentence given here with blanks. So you can write those things in your copy book. So let's see what is it. Answer the riddles. Question 1 is, there is a picture of star. So I twinkle at night, I am a dash, as the picture is already given, you have to write its name. So I am a star. Next is the picture of a sun. You can see I rise in the east and set in the west. So I am a sun. Question 3, that is a rainbow, picture of rainbow. So I am made up of 7 bright colors. I am a rainbow. And question 4 is the picture of cloud. So look up and you can see me in a rainy day. I am a cloud, or dark cloud you can say, or cloud also. So as the rainy day we can see the dark cloud, you can write here dark cloud also. So those we completed those question answer part, the exercise part of your last chapter, the sun, moon and stars, and here we completed the whole syllabus of term 2. So now it's your duty to read those whole chapter very attentively and practice those exercise part for your exam. So everyone, do it. Have a nice day and bye.